सब्सक्राइब टू ड्रामा वाईटी एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट द लेटेस्ट वीडियोस फर्स्ट ऑफ द ऑल। हे गाइस, हाउ आर यू? इट्स K2NAM बैक विद अनदर सी ड्रामा वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट सम ऑफ द बेस्ट चाइनीज ड्रामास दैट आर करेंटली एयरिंग राइट नाउ एंड यू शुड बी वॉचिंग दिस ड्रामास इन मार्च 2021। ऑल ऑफ द ड्रामास दैट आई एम गोना मेंशन इन दिस वीडियोस आर रियली गुड एंड सम ऑफ देम आर इवन अमंग द बेस्ट। सो गिव दिस वीडियो ए लाइक एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। नंबर 10, एम्पेरर और बॉस। ऑन द फुबाओ'स 24th बर्थडे सी एक्सीडेंटली गॉट ए विश नोट। देयर सी कैजुअली रोट डाउन द विश टू स्लीप विथ हर हैंडसम बॉस बट डिड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट इट टू बिकम रियलिटी। द वेरी नेक्स्ट डे जस्ट व्हेन फुबाओ इंटेंड्स टू मेक एक्सटेंसिव यूज ऑफ द नोट्स द ओनर ऑफ द नोट्स अपीयर्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर डोर बट ही ऑल्सो क्लेम टू बी अ किंग ऑफ ए कंट्री। ऑन वन साइड देयर इज द कोल्ड बॉस एंड ऑन द अदर साइड इज द क्लिंजी एम्पेरर एंड दस फुबाओ'स ट्रबल्स बिगिन अगेन। नंबर 9, रियली मीट लव दैट डे। ली तियानज़ेन, अ न्यूकमर इन द वर्क प्लेस विद द ड्रीम ऑफ एन आर्किटेक्ट एंड द टैलेंटेड डिजाइनर मिंग यान ग्रोज टुगेदर एंड रियलाइजेज द ड्रीम्स ऑफ देयर करियर एंड लाइफ। नंबर 8, रिमेंबर माई बॉय। हाई स्कूल क्लासमेट्स जांग यांग एंड जाउजिंग मांग आर ट्रू पोलर अपोजिट्स। वाइल जांग यांग इज ब्रैस, अ प्रैक्टिकल जोकर, ऑफन सेल्फिश एंड समटाइम्स इवन कन्फ्रंटेशनल, Zhaojing Man is naive and overly trusting. As they slowly get to know one another at school, Zhang Yang first begins to play tricks on Zhaojing Man in his usual manner, fooling her into making an embarrassing announcement over the school tannoy system. But little by little, they start to develop an attachment to one another and start to develop a mutual sense of respect. But could this one day lead to love? Meanwhile, classmates Xin Li Hua, Feng Wan He, Ling Shen, and more are also embarking on their own journeys of discovery. Number 7, Be My Cat. The story revolves around the cute and lively proprietress Xu Xiaohe, who runs a pet shop on the banks of Xingshan Lake in Xingshu country's Jiangzhou. She accidentally picked up a blue soul orb and awakened the Mu Star Prince from the DW galaxy. The prince incarnate as Mo Xiuran, a mysterious major general of the Xingshu country, he and Xu Xiaohe signed a master servant contract by chance. Although they were initially at odds, together they embark on an adventure, uncovering the secrets and found love in the process. Number 6, The Wolf Princess. A friendship born out of conflict marks the start of a romance between a woman with a wolf-like personality and the son of the Wolf King. Linglong was accidentally bitten by a wolf. Yanxing mistakes her for a thief while she detests his arrogant nature. As it turns out, Yanxing is the son of her father's friend. Two states coexist within Linglong, one is human and the other is wolf. Randomly switching between the two personalities, making her seem like she is the type to pretend to be weak to take advantage of others. Meanwhile, Yanxing, the son of a government official, may seem unrestrained on the surface, but he carries the bloodline of the wolf clan. Due to their family connections, Linglong quite naturally moves into the Yan manor. After Yanxing suspects Linglong of committing theft, she starts her own investigation to prove her innocence. In the process, she discovers that she has begun to develop extremely keen senses. Linglong's unusual behavior attracts Yanxing's attention and they begin to work together to crack the case. Linglong and Yanxing may have crossed paths due to a misunderstanding, but they soon realize that their hearts beat faster around each other. Linglong's wolfish qualities matches her up with the passionate Yanxing. However, she seems to become more violent and fierce as she transforms into the Wolf Queen. Number 5, Humans. The story is set in the year 2035 when a self-aware female robot enters a human family. Throughout her journey, she fights many enemies to protect her family and friends. She becomes in tune with her humanity as she grows, matures, and learns about love. In Shihong City, a man who feels that there are too many household works buys a robot with the model Synth 2035 to help take care of his children. He names the robot Annie. His wife is strongly against the idea and it becomes a source of their quarrels. After a while, they notice that the robot is behaving strangely. She seems like a human rather than a robot. A young man, Li Yao, is in the city searching for the whereabouts of Annie, while at the same time avoiding the pursuit of Professor Huao. It turns out that Liao's father invented 4 sins with human emotions to be companions for Liao. They have developed a deep bond to become family to each other. Due to an accident, three sins are stolen. Annie is one of them and her memory is erased. Will Liao succeed in finding Annie? How will he evade Professor Huao's pursuits for their family to be whole again? Number 4. My Heroic Husband. A modern businessman travels back to the ancient times. He lands in the body of a man about to be married as a matrilocal husband into a family of cloth merchants. He then begins incorporating modern methods and ideas to help his friends and battle corrupt local businesses. Ultimately, he becomes involved in the affairs of the country and then the real story begins. Number 3. The Sword and the Brocade. Set during the Ming Dynasty, the story revolves around the romance between General Su Lingyi and the concubine's daughter Shi Yinyang that starts from an arranged marriage. Despite being born with a low status, Shi Yinyang is extremely assertive and believes that a woman's vision should not be limited to the household. She hopes to rely on her embroidery skills as a ticket to freedom. However, the once esteemed Lua family is in a state of decline. Hoping to save the clan through a marriage alliance, Shi Yinyang is selected to become the wife of Yongping Duke and Great General Su Lingyi. Things were not easy for her due to Su family's biases towards her. Nonetheless, she manages to win over their trust through her optimism and sincerity. Su Lingyi also becomes attracted to her various beautiful qualities, such as that husband and wife manage to find love after marriage. Through Su Lingyi's support, Shi Yinyang opens Xianliang Pavilion to have her own embroidery workshop. Meanwhile, Su Lingyi experiences many setbacks as he tries to protect his homeland and improve the livelihood of the people by supporting the lifting of a maritime ban. As they face a crisis that could spell the end for the Su family, Su Lingyi and Shi Yinyang continue to support each other through thick and thin. Number 2. Storm Eye. A story about a team of agents is told from the perspective of An Xing and Ma Shang. Showing no fear in their mission to uphold justice, these officers work hard to protect national interests. Ma Shang is a national security agent who receives a special mission to trail a spy from beyond the borders all the way to Xuanxing City. While performing surveillance work, Ma Shang discovers that the spy is but a small fry in their grander schemes of things and that their goal is to set up the top secret research of Huading Group. Due to extenuating circumstances, Ma Shang is dispatched directly to Xuanxing to collaborate with the city bureau in commencing an investigation under code name Storm Eye. As a team is formed, Ma Shang realizes that the local team leader is none other than his high school classmate An Xing, who had left 10 years ago without even saying a goodbye to her. Number 1. Word of Honor. Zhao Jixiu gets embroiled in a conspiracy in the martial arts world after quitting his job as the leader of an organization tasked with protecting royalty. He meets Wen Qixing, a mysterious martial artist who escapes from the Ghost Valley to avenge his parents' death. They become fast friends and embarks on an adventure to find a legendary treasure that will give its owner ultimate power over Jiang Zhou. So that's it. The video ends here. I do hope that you have liked this video, and if you have watched the video till here, give this video a like and do subscribe to Drama YT. And yet you guys haven't followed me on the Instagram handle, which is right in front of you. It is called dramayt.k2. Follow me there as well. I will see you later. As always, your K2. Love, peace and hugs. It's been a pleasure.